They call me the most tattooed man in France. Hi, my name is Sylvain, I'm 34 years old and I'm a primary school teacher from Palaiseau, which is a little town nearby Paris. And at night I work at nightclubs as a dancer. I work in movies, I work in TV series. They call me the most tattooed man in France, so I'm fully covered from head to toe, including the genitals. So I've done the inside of my mouth, my eyes, my tongue, the inside of my ears. I don't notice my look anymore, actually. When I shave in the morning, I don't even see myself as a modified guy. It's only when I'm with people on the street that the people I'm with will say, oh, everybody are looking at you. Everybody might think that you're different. Everybody might think that you're weird. But I forgot about my tattoos a long time ago. The most painful areas to get tattooed are all of the areas. It's always painful. Sometimes people say, oh, I didn't feel my tattoos on the arm. And I just answer, well, you're lucky. Because for me, it's awful from the start to the end. Getting my eyes tattoos was the worst experience of my life. It's forbidden in France to do that. It's considered an illegal medicine act. So I went to Switzerland to do that. I had to hire a guy from Uruguay that came to Uruguay to see me in Switzerland especially. So it was quite a mess. You've got one guy holding you down, just like in Clockwork Orange. And the other one come to you with his big syringe, his big needle full of ink, and you can see everything, but it's forbidden to move. It was the last area of my body that I did because I didn't have any more spots to cover before starting my second layer. As you can see, my flat is just like I am. Basically, I would like it to be fully covered from head to toe, just like I am, with different inspiration because my tattoos reflect who I am inside truly. I'm more concerned about my physical shape and my abs and my muscle, which is paradoxical, but that's my main concern because I get tattoos maybe once a month, whereas I do sport every day. Getting your body in shape is really important for your health at first, but for my work as well. I would love to be able to eat what I want and don't wake up at 4 to train, but the pictures, the results on videos is better if you're lean and if you're square. So I train every day because I'm a former martial art teacher as well. I've got many questions from the pupils about the way I look, about the flowers on my face. For example, yesterday a little girl came to me and said that she loved the flowers on my face. They're more fascinated by the fact that I'm often on television. They have seen me on this TV show, they have seen me on this channel, and this is the most fascinating part for them. Pupils are a bit shocked, but it goes away after, let's say, a couple of minutes, because we're in class, we're in the classroom, we have to work, it takes them 2 minutes, it takes their parents 2 days, it takes their grandparents 2 weeks maybe, but at the end everybody gets used to my face and my appearance. I think that for the parents, the main thing is that I'm a good teacher and that I do a good job with their children. It was in 2012, I guess, that I went to London, the third time in my life. I went there to teach, actually. My life changed drastically from 1 week to another. And because in London, everybody is really tolerant, everybody is really open-minded. The first day, I went to the bank and the banker had this full neck covered with tattoos. The tolerance of people living in London, plus the fact that they are all covered in tattoos, plus the fact that my life changed drastically, these three elements made me have an epiphany. I just think, okay, I need to get tattooed and I need to get a lot of tattoos. In the streets, I always wear my hood on, I always wear my headphone, and I walk from point A to point B. And a lot of people come to talk to me, but it's because they're either curious or admirative, or because they saw me on TV, for example. I have never experienced anything bad on real life. The only bad things that I experience are on the internet, on the comments below pictures or on YouTube. People are trash talk, but that's because it's the internet, on Twitter and other social medias. We're in 2021. We can do basically whatever we want with our body, and you can do whatever you want in your life as soon as it doesn't disturb other people. You can believe in any God you want. You can eat whatever you want. You can be wherever, whatever, however you want to be, as soon as you don't goes and knock on the door of your neighbor to try to convince him to be just like you.